Hi guys and welcome to another gameplay of Britto's Android Driving. Today we are driving the Toyota Qualis mode in the seat. This is a new mode. Let's look at the animation key. But before we going, if you are visiting my channel to the first time, please hit that subscribe button right now for more videos. It has three animation keys. One for opening the rear two doors, one for opening engine bay, and another for boot opening. All the doors of this car open. Very detailed mode. Suspension physics and controls are very nice. Let's start driving. Interior is quite basic, but mirrors are working really well. Interior is not that realistic. Controls are very nice. In high speed, high speed stability is super, but the wipers are not great, not nice as well. So you might be wondering why the name is Kijang, Toyota Kijang. But there is a history before this.
Toyota named this car with different names in different countries. This car was called Kijang at Indonesia and Qualis at India. Both are the same cars, every detail is same, but only the names are changed. This is the old generation of Qualis in India, first generation. Next, the second generation facelift was came. Not that. This is the old generation. Anyways, this mode is very nice. The lights are also beautiful. Then everything is very good. But the interior should have been more better. So guys, that's all is for this video. If you really liked it, please hit that subscribe button and also follow me on Instagram at Britto's Android Driving. If you have any requests or any suggestions, please comment below. Bye.